Hi, I am Dr. Karthika Krishna Kumar, Consultant Endodontist and Medical Director at Metier Multispeciality Dental and Polyclinic, situated at Vidyaranyapura, Bangalore. Root canals are done when you need to have the teeth with severe infection treated. This type of procedure requires endodontists to clear out the infected tissue inside the teeth. Antibiotic used with the tooth infections. Antibiotic are medications that are used for treating bacterial infection. These medications stop bacteria from growing, which helps clear up the infection. While you might take antibiotic for bacterial infection in your body, tooth infections are often an exception. Tooth infections usually aren't treated with antibiotics. Instead, endodontic treatment such as root canal therapy, pulpotomy or pulpectomy is typically used for these infections. Endodontic procedures such as root canal therapy or pulpotomy or pulpectomy involves taking the infected tissue out of the affected tooth, which helps eliminate the infection. So most of the time, the root canal treatment do not require antibiotics, but there are certain cases which do require antibiotics. So let us look into those cases. Although antibiotics are used often for tooth infections, there are some exceptions. Certain cases like where fever, swelling or pain occurs due to a tooth infection, the antibiotic has to be prescribed along with the endodontic treatment. Also, the endodontist might also prescribe antibiotics before root canal treatment if the patients are at a risk of developing complications such as infective endocarditis. There are also conditions where your immunity is low, you are under immunosuppressants, or you have uncontrolled diabetes where your immunity condition is very low. A pre-treatment antibiotic as a prophylaxis will be given to prevent certain complications during the treatment. There are certain conditions known as endodontic flare-up, which occurs either during the root canal treatment or post root canal treatment, for which certain time the patient will experience too much extreme pain or any facial swelling, for which certain time antibiotic has to be prescribed to reduce the flare-ups, or also it can be prescribed prophylactically to reduce the risk of flare-up. But the overuse of antibiotics have known to cause the antibiotic resistance in among the population. So the endodontist try to reduce the risk of the antibiotic resistance by not giving the antibiotic and clearing out the infection only by the endodontic therapy.